Hello!
And welcome to Tofu Cute TV, where you can get your fill of all things cute,
tasty,
and spooky! My name's Devon.
And I'm Adam.
And we are the social media team, essentially, at Tofu Cute. And this month we were running a special competition.
And you guys rose to the challenge and made your plush pals very spooky indeed. You decorated them in all sorts of costumes, you gave them wonderful spooky settings, and we're here to show them off today and talk about them and declare a winner.
Woo! Woo! This is gonna have me feeling all spooky and ready for Halloween. This is the most Halloween-y thing I think I've done so far.
Let's jump right in, as the kids say.
I'm ready. Ah, this one was so good. Let me quickly just actually open the actual post.
Topsy Cracks, can you get in touch and tell us what your name means, please?
So this entry is amazing. And see, they have names, Lock, Shock and Barrel. So is that the names of the actual, is that the name of the characters? So they're inspired by the, Nightmare Before Christmas, right?
Yeah. That's amazing. They've done a really good job with this, with, again, keeping the masks in scale. I like the detail that's gone into this one and how they framed it. It's all really good.
They've got
the bathtub and everything.
Actually, I thought it was on a really small scale, but I realised just the size of the flan.
Well, flans are huge,
It must have been amazing, like a sight to behold when you made this.
Good job, ToxyCrets66. This entry is by NerdyGirl10111. And they've done a wonderful autumnal or fall season setup with lots of orange and red, and they've got several Hige Manju cats.
It's a whole squad.
And they've got a trick-or-treating gang.
Yeah.
They're truly ready for the Halloween festivities to occur.
They're dressed to the nines. Yeah. I actually really, really love this entry, and it's way up there with our very, very, very favourites.
Yes.
Just the lighting, the atmosphere, and the intricacy of the costumes.
Yes. They're really, really good, and you've got a good variety as well. It's awesome. Good job, NerdyGirl10111.
Woo!
Woo!
So our next entry is from Abby is a Flower Child, and this one is super cool because once again it creates such an atmosphere with the use of sort of colour and things.
I like actually the edit where they've attached a sort of a ghostly wreath.
Woo!
On top of the Neko's head. It's really good, yeah.
I hope that you kept it up, like, as your Halloween display. Because it looks like it could be on a mantelpiece or something.
Yes.
I think all home decor should look like that.
I agree.
In the spooky season.
All year round, not just October.
Ooh. This one by Panda ILU. Pandailu. This entry, super duper cute.
Yeah, they've done a lot in the edit here, haven't they?
I really like the little ghost on the Happy Halloween bit. And the frame and everything really brings it together. The way you've matched the colours of like the purple clouds with the purple hat and all the pumpkins. It's super cute. And I actually really like your collection. Thank you so much.
Good stuff. Excellent. Pandailu. Good job.
Ooh! So, would you like to introduce this one?
So this entry by Coffee Cat. We've got a big hamster from our Korohamu series, one of them, and they're holding what they describe as definitely a pumpkin.
That's one of the best things we've ever stocked at Tofu Cute.
Yes.
It's the carrot pencil sharpener.
Yeah, I've got some of those carrot pencil sharpeners as well. I actually have more than one because I thought they were amazing. They're a pumpkin fan hamster, which is great. Mm. And they've got some Halloween-y type stuff in the background as well.
And it says Tofu Cute in the back on the board.
They've organised the scene. They've done the whole...
The whole shebang.
The whole shebang.
Very, very good.
Good job, Coffee Cat.
Thank you, Coffee Cat. This one is fantastic. So, kawaii little senpai. Hallie, this is beautiful.
You've organised a midnight cat witch escapade.
It's so aesthetic.
Like, yes.
These ghosts at the bottom. I'm feeling all kinds of things. This is fantastic.
You could have this as like a mobile phone wallpaper for the spooky season.
I might actually. I haven't got a spooky wallpaper right now, so kawaii little senpai, you may have just hooked me up. But a beautiful entry. Thank you so much for sending, and a very beautiful fluffy munchkin cat, I believe.
Yes.
Thank
Good
you.
Stuff. This entry by Chloe J. Croft introduces us to two hamsters, two Korohamus together in some sort of spooky scene. We've got one with a rather sort of tall witch's hat going on, and we've got some drapery and some spookiness going on top of this other hamster here, covering up the strawberry that they're holding.
I'm liking these little vials of like potion. They're very
witch's
spooky.
Brew.
Yeah.
Eye of Newt and
Ramana.
Ramana. Witch's Brew /Ramana.
Thank you so much.
Good job.
For sending that in. So our next one is the ugliest Pixies entry. You are not the maybe they like the ugly Pixie. I'm not one to judge. I was gonna say you're not an ugly Pixie at all, but you'd be whatever you want to be. We think you're beautiful. But yeah, the ugliest Pixie has sent us in the most awesome little like photo shoot with this little Korihamu. And now we all know I have a soft spot for Korihamu, and Cinnamoroll is also my favourite Sanrio character, so this has really like pulled at my heartstrings.
They're twinning, which is amazing. You know, they both got witches' hats on, and they've done a good job. They dressed up their plush and they dressed themselves up. Perfect for the Halloween season.
It's got a lovely spooky vibe. I feel well and truly spooked. Thank you so much for dressing up and sending us that, for making our day.
So this next entry is from M Loves Kawaii, and we've got an evil mad scientist. Well, I say evil, I don't know their intentions, but we've got a mad scientist, Sugar Skunk.
I can't tell the scale of these, the accessories and everything. They seem to fit so perfectly, and it looks so good.
They've done such a good job with this whole setup, really, haven't they? Mm. They've got the microscope, they've got an evil concoction of some kind. Really good stuff from M Loves Kawaii here.
Mm, did they say that it was working out a new Kit Kat recipe? Is that what was it? A new Pocky recipe? I'm trying to remember what you said in your message, Em, but
I don't remember, but it's great.
It's great. Thank you so much for putting that together. Lemon and Minty alpacas. I'm a fan, by the way.
Yeah.
This is amazing, and it's so cool to see all your alpacas together, and they all have such good costumes, and the glasses are hilarious, and the little ones, it's a little fish hat, it's great. Oh, a shark hat!
Shark hat too.
Amazing.
Good job. Excellent stuff from Lemon and Minty Alpacas. They've been sort of interacting with Tofukuya for quite a while now. Obviously, they've been collecting this wonderful family of alpacas, and we love their Halloween costumes. They're really good. Good job.
Happy Halloween to all of your
happy
alpacas.
Happy Halloween to Lemon and Minty and the rest.
Oh, yeah. Leah Kuki. You know what we like here at Tofukuya.
We like flans.
This is like a flan-killer. Like
a flan-killer. Flan vampire?
Yeah, flampire.
A flampire.
Wow, this is so dramatic.
Yeah.
The lighting here, it's striking, it's powerful, and the little trick-or-treat bag, I would fill that thing to the brim with candy.
Yeah.
If I saw this.
I mean, they've got a Batman mask on, essentially. Like,
it's kind of intimidating.
Yeah.
That's the power.
Yeah.
This costume is, this flan's taking it very seriously. And
yeah, good.
That's great. Thank you so much. Now, this was one of our favourite entries just because it is a whole scene. It is so cool. This is from AliceCroft1_. The spiders and everything. And if I was there in real life, I would be heckin' spooked.
Yeah, this is excellent. Like, because they haven't just made a plush spooky. They've made a whole spooky environment for many plush
to
have their party in, their Halloween party, I presume. It's amazing. Good job,
I really
AliceCroft.
Like this flying little seal as well.
Yeah, that's excellent. That's elegant.
It's elegant. It makes me emotional. And we love the time and effort that you put into this. And thank you so much, and happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween! From Freya Parker. We've got this trio of spooky looking Pota Usa loppies giving us a happy Halloween message.
I like this one with the fangs. It's genuinely quite scary.
They're ready to take a bite. They're
with
ready.
A candy apple.
They're ready.
Or maybe one of us.
Good stuff. Excellent job.
Mm.
Happy Halloween indeed.
It's really cute. Happy Halloween. Another digitally created entry here from Elena Mars 31, and we've got a Korihamu and a Pota Usa loppy here, and they are cooking up a kind of a witch's brew there.
This one's holding an apple. Are they going to put an apple in that cauldron? I hope so. They could just be making a really nice fruit salad.
Or maybe just something really, really terrifying.
And maybe.
We're underestimating them because of their cuteness. But
hopefully it's a nice thing as well.
Thank you so much.
Good job. So this entry from Emily Rosie Lee Gives us an excellent hedgehog with some autumn aesthetic surrounding them. I believe they seem to be cosplaying a pumpkin themselves.
It's great.
Yeah, and we've got all these pumpkins surrounding them, this little pumpkin candle.
Look, it's got some putchu. There's yeah. little putchus around, so maybe it's been trick-or-treating.
I think
and
so.
And it's gotten itself yeah. some putchu. Super cute. All of the decorations as well. You've just really brought it together.
Yes.
And it's fantastic.
Excellent job, Emily Rosie Lee.
Ah, yeah. Dr. Plague Art has sent this truly spooky and terrifying. Is that a Mamashiba in a ghost costume with a pumpkin on its head? That is so, so cute. The pumpkin on top of the head, did you make that? Because it's super
yeah,
cute.
Yeah, they've
it's
done great. A really good job of scaling this one again, getting the ghost costume.
It looks like an official, like, release.
It does.
Your contrast in the picture has worked really, really well.
Yeah.
And we are very spooked.
Excellent job, Dr. Plague Art. So we've got this entry here from Zara Zorba, or Mary Von T on Instagram. They've given us this excellent cult-like Potaoosa Loppy vibe.
I think it's more cozy.
Cozy. Well, this one looks quite devious.
This one is definitely up there with my favourites because it's yeah. such a lovely soft image, and the material you've used, it looks like kind of like rolling fog, and the lighting is wonderful. Once again, I hope you still have this like on display because it looks so good, and I can tell you're a talented photographer because it's a beautiful image and we really loved this one.
Good job.
And this entry here from Catherine Charleston is a Korihamu with some amazing glowing glasses, and look who's in the bucket. It's another skeleton dude.
Amazing stuff from Catherine Charleston here. Excellent bow tie, excellent spiders, excellent glow stick glasses.
They're matching as well, the yeah. bows, and we appreciate that. And
yeah.
it's beautiful and spooky, and we hope you have an amazing Halloween. Thank you so much for sending. We want to give a quick shout out to this entry as well, which was from Georgia Love, which is actually a fully drawn entry,
yeah.
but it does feature just all Amuse kind of characters, and oh my gosh.
Just look at this. I mean, look at the pom tan.
The pom tan has changed my life. we've got an emote. Just me and Adam have an emote for this pom tan because it's beautiful and I want to look at it all the time. and I really, really like it. It's amazing. You're amazing. And have a very happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
So that brings us to our winning entry.
Our winning entry.
Do you want to give us a drum roll? It is this entry from Alfie Apple Pie. Did we say that right? Alfie
Apple Pie.
Apple Pie.
Good stuff from Alfie.
This is incredible.
Yeah.
We fell in love with this in so many different ways.
Yeah.
You've pulled it out the bag in so many ways. It's
There's
so good.
There's so much to say about this. I really like the angel and devil sloth combination here. The ice cream tub cosplay.
It's fantastic.
The levitating ghost, the alpaca ghost.
That Adam's been going on about that.
Yeah, they made it levitate. Look, it's in the air.
The Mamashiba, the Sasuke with a little bumblebee on its nose and the flower.
Yeah.
Best Mamashiba I've ever seen in my life. And I really love it and I want it. I almost want to ask, can you like mail us like a version of that costume so we can put it on a... I want that. Like,
yeah.
Send us a printout or something.
This whole arrangement is excellent, and for that reason, you deserve the final trick-or-treat bag. It will be on its way to you very soon. Good job.
Woo! Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
Thank you so, so much to everybody who entered our Halloween photo competition. We'll definitely do more competitions like this in future, so please follow all of our social media platforms so that you don't miss out on anything. Maybe we'll do something fun for Christmas. That would be really
yes.
fun. But yeah, please do keep an eye out. Thank you once again to everybody who entered, and have a very happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween!